Is this our final two?
Yeah. How embarrassing.
All right, we got Sean Grabinger out of Farmington in the 90 Honda Prelude going up against Kurt Otterholt from Shakopee in the 79 Firebird. Best out of three. They give the Prelude a little head start, but the Firebird catches up awfully quick. The Prelude not willing to give up, pushes the Firebird up to the wall. Let's see if he can make one more charge in the Prelude. Coming out of turn four, can he get there? No! It's the Firebird of Kurt Otterholt in round one.